Hello, hello, how are you? I'm doing fine. It's spring, it's April, it's a beautiful sunny day. And let's talk about flowers, trees, and warm weather. Look, to my left, there's an interesting tree. It's called rowan. Look what I have here. It has beautiful green leaves. And we're going to count how many leaves it has. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Do you believe? 15 leaves. Wow. And what is this in the center? What is this? Now it looks green. Very, very soon, this bud will open and it will be white flower. It will be white flower. For now, it's green bud. Yes? For now, it's a green bud. And if we look at the branch, it looks brown and very smooth. And we have very, very small leaves here, right? And green bud. It was rowan. Let's look to my right. Look, I have bush here. What bush is that? It's lilac. It's lilac. Lilac has leaves that look like triangles. Yes, they are green triangles. And it has some future flowers, but very soon lilac will open its flowers. I think they will be purple. We're going to smell and enjoy it. Okay, so this is lilac, and have a nice day.